many places. What's it like sailing out there all alone?
Miserable. Julian, you like the ocean?
Nope.
You like sailboats?
Nope.
Well, Shailene Woodley does, but this didn't work out too well for her.
I mean, well, everybody can come drift away with us on Keep It Real.
Welcome back to Keep It Real, Mark, Julian. Hey, Adrift, based on a true story, remarkable story of survival.
I mean, it's pretty intense to realize what she went through.
She did. Basically, it's about, you know, Shailene Woodley plays a real-life person, Tami Oldham, who decides with her boyfriend to set sail across the Pacific Ocean to deliver a boat for another couple. They didn't know they were going to run into one of the most devastating hurricanes in modern history.
Yeah, and that's intense in itself.
Right.
And to be true to the story, they had a $35 million budget to make this film.
Wow.
And you know, there's so many, and to keep it real practical, they did it out in the open water. Wow. And on a $35 million budget, that's not easy.
No.
And they wanted to be true to it. And here's what Shailene Woodley had to say about it on the red carpet.
I mean, there were moments where it felt pretty damn real. We did shoot over 90% of the movie in open ocean, and of course, there are many trials and tribulations that come with that, changing weather patterns, seasickness.
I mean, it's really incredible what she had to do out there in the open water. I mean, the ocean's no joke.
No, it's not. I mean,
and the film out there. I mean,
just the shark warning alone. I'm like, I'm okay, guys.
Exactly.
I think I'll take the next movie.
Absolutely, we'll just do this in a soundstage instead.
Right? Give me a big tub.
Exactly. It's a remarkable story, and I it's highly worth seeing. Check it out.
I mean, if you're into that kind of emotional stuff.
Fair enough.